Good day, good people, and welcome back to my channel. Now, today's video, I'm not going to hold you guys for that long, but there are some things that I want to get into. But before we get into all that, if you're not subscribed to this channel, hit that subscription button, hit that notification button and bell so that we can be notified every time I'm dropping a video. Hit the like button, hit the share button, and as always, drop a comment in that comment section. Now, let's get to today's video. Said in today's video, I'm not going to hold you guys for that long, but there are some things that I want to get into when we're talking about Blueface, Soulja Boy, and what they got going on. Now, recently, I'm not sure which one of the two decided to say, you know, something about a, what's that show called that they do, the Verses. So, it was alleged that when Soulja Boy was talking, I'll say this, it was alleged that Blueface had suggested that these two do a Verses competition. And we all know how Soulja Boy gets and how he is. When he, you know, feels like he's standing on business or he got something right, he gonna continue to say it. And we all know that Soulja Boy has been the trend and the start of a lot of things. Now, whether he perfected it or not, no. But whether he is the start, he has been the start and, you know, like I said, trends of a lot of things. So he thought that his catalog is just way too massive and extensive to go against someone as a Blueface in the Verses. And to be honest with you, I do agree. Soulja Boy catalog. Now, Blue, it's not the same. I'll say that. It's totally not the same. And if you think about Soulja Boy's relevant music and the music that was really, really good, that was back when we were kids. Like, and Blueface came out, you know, after that, of course, but the music is not added. It's not gonna be a good match. You know, I'll just say that in agreement with Soulja Boy. He does have a bigger catalog and stuff, but I will say that Blueface has songs that are newer, current, and as of the times. But so I don't think that this would be a good battle. But you know, sometimes it's just, I guess, how Soulja Boy addresses things and how he says things that particularly turn people off. And his one comment when he made a statement about putting his junk in Jaidyn Alexis's mouth, oh man, that set it off. That set Blueface the F off. And that caused him to set out so many tweets and to come out with another secret. Yes, Blueface dropped another secret and said that he has slept with Soulja Boy's baby mama. He said that Soulja Boy's baby mama told him that his stuff was bigger than Soulja Boy's.
Soulja,
and
where
that
you
he
at?
Gets down better than Soulja Boy.
We're so waiting for your response.
Right now, I guess he was getting a little anxious when he was
getting boring
Instagram and making these stories and stuff.
Dance, nigga!
His stories, and he was telling Soulja Boy, it's not fun. You taking
dance home. Around the truth, I'm nigga.
And then he said, maybe
I know
Boy
you're
right
awake.
Now,
it's 2 p.m., nigga. You in L.A.
He's going. He's
you ain't sleep, out, nigga.
You know, certain little things that she likes to do when, so, you know, it's time to get the do-do. So I guess so.
You must have called his bitch and got the truth. Don't ask why. And yeah. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and sit this one out.
And Blueface said,
yeah, all right. Bye. Blade him.
I think that a whole bunch of people in the industry know a whole bunch of things about a whole bunch of people. And I just think that you just pick and choose if you want to say something. If that person has crossed you, maybe you might decide you want to say something, or maybe you might decide you're just going to hold on to it. And then there's a whole bunch of people I know that is in the entertainment industry. Music, movies, anything. Who know a whole bunch of people's secrets, but who are just not interested in telling these people's secrets. And it's bad when you do stuff, or when people who you have children with and people who you have relations with sleep with, I'm not just gonna say people in general, but I'll say a person as a Blueface's stature. He's a very attractive dude, you know what I'm saying? I'll give him that. And girls are hawking to him like crazy. I don't know why, but they do. But to hear that your woman has been a lady of the night with Blueface, man, especially when you just been going hard at this nigga and you going back and forth, and now he throws some stuff like that at you, and now you really got to go question your lady and see if she did it or not. And 9 times out of 10, she probably did, because this is the lady that we're talking about in the situation. So I'm thinking that she probably did, especially if we know and you have seen what Soulja Boy's previous relationships have looked like. Like, his previous relationships, he hasn't been the nicest gentleman to the women that he dates. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm pretty sure that even though this is his baby mama, allegedly, you know what I'm saying? Maybe they were on a break, or maybe they weren't together, or hell, maybe they're not even together right now. I'm not sure what it is, because I don't really be following up with Soulja Boy like that. But apparently, Blueface doesn't like it when you be talking a little too much smack, and he has receipts for damn near everybody who he's going to go against. And he was telling Soulja Boy, it's just best just not to say his name. And he was telling people, and he had said this before, if you say anything about him, he's going to put you inside of his circus. And that's what he was saying about, what's her name? He was saying that about NLE Choppa's baby mama when she had came out and was talking to Krishan Rock and telling her all these things that had happened, instead of telling her the night that it had happened, instead of telling her baby daddy the night that it had happened. She was telling Krishan Rock on this on the live. This is what he was saying. If you want to put my name in your mouth, I'm going to go ham. And I'm going to exploit you people. And it's bad because right now, he's at, like, the worst. I think that even though he's, you know, doing these things and going back and forth with people like Soulja Boy, I think in the midst of all of this, he is really hurting. I think him spending time with his son was wonderful, but I think that he sees his life and it's like, dude, his women have gotten away. And that says a lot because, you know, he's been through the ringer. And yes, he has put himself through this. Yes, this is all his fault. But I'm pretty sure that he still has feelings too because he's a human. And right now, he is, you know, is lightweight acting out. And anybody who is going to say his name or say something disrespectful, and he said that the only reason why he even went so hard to say what he said was because Soulja Boy mentioned Jaidyn Alexis. He said that he was going to put something in Jaidyn Alexis's mouth. And that's the disrespect. He said he wasn't going for it. And I totally understand, bro. Like, how did it go from us talking about verses to this disrespect and stuff? And like I said, I'm not sure if Blue said something and I missed it, or if Soulja Boy, but Soulja Boy was really saying that he just basically, he's up here and Blue's down here. And it's like, I understand what he was trying to say, but then in the same breath, it's like, Blueface has more relevant music right now. You were hot back then, you know what I'm saying? You do have a lot of music, and you do have more songs than Soulja Boy, I believe. I definitely believe that. But at the same time, it wouldn't be a good matchup. And that's all you had to say instead of trying to depict the person and then talk about you'll put the ladies, you know, involving the women. You didn't need to do that, because as soon as you involved his woman, then that's when he involved your woman. And disrespect goes both ways, but you went the wrong way. So I'm interested to see what else is going to come out, if Soulja Boy is going to say something else, and hell, if the baby mama will come out and say something. And I'm pretty sure during all this time, this is exactly why Jaidyn Alexis is probably glad that she's still laying low, because at the end of the day, you being engaged to Blueface, you don't want to be hearing about all the people who he's, you know, been sleeping with and all this other kind of stuff, why you've been engaged. And you don't want to have to hear him use who he slept with as ammunition when he's going against a different rapper. It's just something that you just don't want to deal with and don't want to do. You know what I'm saying? And I'm pretty sure that that's embarrassing for this baby. You know what I'm saying? So we'll have to watch and see what happens also with their relationship. But I'm sure going to see if Soulja Boy says something else, or if his baby mama says something else, or if Blueface is just going to keep trolling for the rest of the day. Y'all drop a comment in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think about all this. I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. Respectfully.